So I found this old clip from when I went to school. It was in the format MPG. Didn't work in iMovie. But here's a quick tip to make it to convert it to MOV so that you can use it in iMovie. Just open it with QuickTime and then hit export as in this case it's 480p, and it will export the clip as the format MOV, which iMovie recognize. Simple as that.